Hi guys. So today I wanted to talk about our lip stains. Now with all of the new lip products that we've come out with over the last 6 months, I've forgotten how much I love these. You know, it's nice to be able to apply a lip color and not have to keep reapplying it throughout the day. And that's what's great about these. Once you apply them, they stay put, and they're gonna stay put all day. So I am going to apply two of our colors, which you can do. You can mix them however you want. So anyway, I'm going to apply two of the colors and just let you see how well they stay put. And then I'm actually gonna put a chapstick on top, which my dog got a hold of, as you can see. But I'll apply a chapstick on top too, just to show you that even if you, you know, put a product like a chapstick on top, it's still going to stay put. So we'll get right into this. So first I'm going to apply this red color, which is called Saucy. Something else that's great, these are spill proof, which is just really great. Alright, so I'm just gonna wipe off some of the extra. Let that dry. You want to let it dry in between applications. Just helps the color last a little longer. Alright, so on top of that, I'm going to use the color Savvy, which is a purplish color. So again, just wiping off some of the extra. Let that dry. Okay, so as you can see, there is nothing on my hand. Nothing. Still there. Alright. So now I'm going to take this chapstick. There you go, guys.